I therefore demand an immediate serious frauds investigation and a CBI joint probe on this dubious thing. And I'm also asking the Election Commission in my letter written to them that for the illegality of AICC giving a loan and Mr. Rahul Gandhi committing perjury, they must take action. I have also written to the Prime Minister, who will not reply. He will acknowledge, saying, thank you for your letter. That means he is putting me equal to Raja, because Raja also, he said, thank you for your letter. So then I went to the court last time, and the court said to the Prime Minister, why didn't you reply to it? So same way, if the Prime Minister does not reply, I will go to the court. And unfortunately, this is going to be a mega case.
Please understand that it is not our duty to do that. It is the duty of Mr. Subramaniam Swamy to do that. If anybody has got a complaint that there is an income tax law violation, there is a legal violation, Swamy should have the guts to go to the court and sue Rajiv Gandhi or Sonia Gandhi.
आज ये तय हुआ है कि उनका जो सोनिया गांधी, राहुल गांधी और अन्य लोगों का जो याचिका है हाईकोर्ट में, ये बेबुनियाद है, उसको रद्द कर दिया है और कहा कि आपको ट्रायल कोर्ट में अपीयरेंस करना चाहिए।